I'm going to make pasta for lunch. So this is just the water. I just let it boil, and before I add the pasta, I just add 1 tablespoon of oil, turmeric powder, just a little bit just for color, and I add the pasta. Beans, ground beef here, which is this is ready as well. Let me just turn on the lights. This is the sauce that I use. It's called Chatni. If you guys want to know how to the ingredient about this, you can just comment me below. And I can come up with a quick video. Just add some salt and then mix it together. First, I add the yogurt.